Hi, my name is Dr. Amee Daxini. I'm a dermatologist with almost 20 years of experience now in aesthetic dermatology. I practice in my clinic called Think Skin Clinic in Bangalore, Sarjapur Road. So today being the National Sunscreen Day, I wish all of you that you use sunscreen throughout your life. There are certain myths that we have about sunscreen, and let me use this day to debunk all of them. One being, we feel that when we're indoors, sunscreen is not essential because the sun doesn't enter. But remember, exposure does not mean direct exposure. There could be indirect exposure too, like from your windows, from the balcony, from your devices, your laptops, your LED lights. You need protection from ultraviolet light. I totally understand that when the windows are closed, ultraviolet B does not penetrate. But remember, ultraviolet spectrum includes ultraviolet A too, which causes pigmentation and early aging. So remember, even if you're indoors, do not forget to apply your sunscreen morning and afternoon. And if you step out, please repeat it every 2 to 3 hours. We feel that we Indians, because we are darker skin tone, we generally do not need sunscreens. It's only for the fairer Caucasian people. But again, that is a myth, because we do have natural melanin, which is a natural protector for ultraviolet, but not enough. And now with the ozone layer depleting, with the climate changes that are happening, the ultraviolet penetration is far more into the Earth's atmosphere, which can damage our skin. We can notice early signs of aging. We can notice more pigmentation, sunburn, as well as tan. So take this opportunity today and remember to add a sunscreen to your daily skincare routine, and do not forget to reapply it every 2 to 3 hours. While it's true that some moisturizers and foundations have SPF within them, it is not enough to protect us from ultraviolet light. Now remember, SPF is only for ultraviolet B, whereas a PA factor is important for ultraviolet A, so a broad spectrum sunscreen is essential, which may not be present in your foundation or moisturizer. The other thing is that the amount of SPF or sunscreen that you need to create the film to prevent damage is much more than the amount you would use as a foundation or moisturizer. So if you apply the foundation without a sunscreen, the protection is minimal. To get maximum protection, remember to apply your sunscreen before your foundation and after your day cream or moisturizer. This will give you complete protection from ultraviolet A and B, protect cellular damage, as well as pigmentation.